If I had your word, I would give it away.
Remember the social captain thing she was talking about? Well, I'm ready. I'm standing there in this crazy tux, and she won't get up. It took me an hour to wake her up. It really did. I'm not saying she had too much punch or anything, but if I get a shot of the bottles here, notice they're empty. Hey, and I only had one drink. Okay, maybe two drinks. She did a pretty good job getting up finally and getting dressed. It wasn't too bad. We made it to the social captain's dinner. But she fell asleep at the table and went face first into her mashed potatoes. Look at that cute face. See the alarm clock there? It's behind her there, to the right a little bit. God, I wish I would have gotten a better shot of it. No, ladies and gentlemen, it's not cramps. It's tiredness. It's pure 100%. I don't want to go.
The place I long to be. If I had your word, I would give it away.
Where's the time just to see. Hey, magic. Must have a genie on board. Don't worry. She looks great, but she's still asleep. Trust me. Oh, who's that bum? Who is that guy? I don't know. He's one good-looking dude, isn't he?
Surely I would need a queen and a ballad.
That hurt. Yeah, don't worry about it, Dave. You'll be all right. You can get some of that spray. Whoops. Little yawn there. Hiccups, too. God, it was terrible. Pre-dinner hiccups.
I am king and my queen will come and dawn. She'll be waiting. Kingston Town.
Just getting a look at some of the other baby ships parked next to us in Nassau. There's our cabin steward.
All right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was some tricky stuff you did there with the pillows and blankets. And
last night?
You made that thing into a fish?
Yeah, that's right.
That's yeah. She freaked her out. She's like, man, the guy's unbelievable.
All right.
I'll film all the way to the room here.
Come on. Really wild. You kind of forget you're on a boat sometimes, except for the curtains smacking back and forth against the window as you're cruising along. Really a huge thing, though. Really neat key, plastic, like a credit card to hold.
There it is.
A military ship?
It would appear to be a military ship.
There's a Navy dude?
Yep, yeah, Navy dude.
Mike.
Mike who?
I don't know Mike. What's that little boat doing?
Diane wanted to know if that was a Navy ship. No, lady, I think it's Gilligan and the other stranded passengers. Only kidding. I'll give my heart to you now, babe. I'll do what you ask me to now, babe. I mean it, baby. Shenandoah.